Alright, so what's good guys, Peter here, we're back with another video, and yes, we have a ton of NBA 2K18 leaks. Yo, I haven't made a lot of stuff on 2K18, like I made a lot of stuff on 2K17 before it came out, but I haven't made too much about 2K18. Part of the reason is I honestly am not as hyped. I was so hyped for 2K17, ended up not being a great game, but yo, now I'm honestly kind of excited, so I have so much stuff to show you guys. That's going to be an NBA 2K18. Before you get started, make sure you guys drop a like. Yo, let's try to hit 1,000 likes on this video. 1,000 likes. Go down there, smash that like button. And comment down below what you're most excited for in NBA 2K18. Are you going to be excited for Park? Are you going to be excited for Pro-Am even? The new My Player archetypes, like stuff like that. Let me know what you're most excited for in NBA 2K18. And let's get right into it. So yeah, I have a lot of stuff. The first thing, the prelude was announced today. A lot of people were assuming that there wasn't going to be a prelude, or there was. The reason why I would think there wouldn't be a prelude is because all of the like jetpack glitch, skateboard glitch, mascot glitch, Mountain Dew winner glitch, demigod glitch, like all of those glitches came from the prelude. It was mainly an Xbox thing, but I feel like if they weren't to put a prelude in, that'd be the reason why. But I guess they fixed the glitches, or they just don't really care. So this comes from this website called GameInformer.com. This is like an actual website. I don't know if you guys have heard of the Game Informer magazine, like that just came out. That's how I remember Game Informer from, but I guess 2K let them release this earlier than 2K actually released it. You guys know 2K were the ones that actually announced the prelude last year. I don't know, maybe they leaked it, maybe they announced it before they should have, but yo, they announced this at 7 a.m. this morning, man. You know, I was sound asleep. NBA 2K18 prelude demo releases for PS4, Xbox One on September 8th, so everything's basically a day earlier this year, but it's still like Friday, and like this will be released on a Friday and stuff like that. And this just summarizes basically everything I've said, like all of this reading right here. So that's something to get excited for. But not only do we have this one screenshot with, you know, the same hairstyle as last year and like the same color, we have this little bit new background. Player looks a little bit different, but we have some more leaks on YouTube, so I'm gonna get right into those. All right, so guys, this comes from Annoying TV. You guys probably know him. He went to fly out to play 2K early, so he's like a trusted source, and he leaked, like I actually watched a little bit of this video, and I actually saw stuff I never saw before, so I assume this is definitely the first time we're seeing this. Let's get right into it. Alright, so I guess this is the trailer. I don't think we've seen a trailer yet, have we? I don't remember ever seeing a trailer. So you see, a lot just looks like a regular NBA 2K trailer. Got some weird music. Okay, the reason why I think they announced this later, or they had this trailer, maybe they let Annoying announce it, maybe he leaked it just like the other website, because I don't remember 2K actually putting this up. Now 2K did post a video about like the art or something in the game. I don't think that has anything new. I'm not gonna watch that. But the reason why I think they released this trailer later is because of the new Nike jerseys with like all the advertisements on them. They were just being announced by their NBA teams first, so the NBA teams probably all wanted to announce their own jerseys first and then have 2K announce them in their own game. So that's why I remember like last year we probably had a trailer like this much earlier. I might be mistaken though, but let's keep watching. So most players look the exact same to me. Now you can see like the new jerseys, everybody got some new hairstyles. Tattoos. Yeah, it's basically just basically just the same thing as last year, just a little bit more detail. They improved some of the players. They just show, oh yeah, I forgot, the Hornets are sponsored by Jordan now. Alright, oh yo, that's the Pacers. I have not seen the Pacers jersey yet. That's nice. New Orleans, Rajon Rondo. They got the Pistons, you know, Pistons. Wizards look the exact same. Guys, showing off some of the new gear. They got the the KDs though. The shoes look really nice. They got the new, oh, they have new Nike. They did Stance dirty. Like, you guys remember, they just put Stance like 2 years ago into the NBA as their official sock. First, the NBA made their own socks by like Ford Barefoot or whatever, some weird company. Then they had Stance for 2 years, and now they have Nike again. Yo, Stance only had 2 years. Oh, okay, man. So yo, here are some of the leaks, man. So this is what it's going to look like in the prelude. That was the only, like, the screenshot we saw before. that was like the only screenshot that we had, but now we're seeing some real leaks. So we have, you can change the ears. It looks a little bit different, I guess. That's what it looks like. The players look a lot different. This reminds me of 2K14 for some reason. You can see they got like a little bit of a part right there. That's what it looks like for me. And they messed up their sideburns. But, see. That's a new hairstyle. Got a bug. Oh, yo, okay. So, I thought it would be like, okay, this would be first nose, second nose, third nose. Like, you know, they have different noses. But now you can actually just morph the noses off of this instead of, like, going to, like, the whole profile thing where you like, modify it. Like, you guys know what I'm talking about. So, I guess they changed it a lot. Mohawk bleach fade, man. Mohawk bleach fade. That's a new hairstyle. That's what people are wanting. Like, I guess, like, a more of an Odell Beckham kind of hairstyle. I mean, this, you can barely tell it's bleached. Like, I can barely even tell. But, I mean, maybe you can change it to be more, like, blonde. I'm not sure. But, yo, that's a new hairstyle that people were asking for. So there's one right there. Mohawk long. We've had that. I don't think we've had that before. And, yo, we got the My Player Creation System, man. Now, look. This is what we have new leaks on this. Look, there's 10 different things that you can change on your player. 10 different things. I swear it was like 6 or 7 last year. This could mean double archetypes, man. This could mean double archetypes. I'm not sure. I mean, what can you really think that would go here? Now, I don't know why this looks like it's on a tablet. Maybe they just wanted it to look like that. But, okay, think of it. So, this year it would be like a position, archetype, height, weight, wingspan, shoulder width, number. I think that's it, man. So that's like 7. But this year, say they had double or even triple archetypes, and maybe they added a new thing, like besides height, weight, shoulder width, stuff like that. You would have position, first archetype, second archetype, third archetype. Oh no, first. No, okay. This probably means double archetypes, man. Double archetypes. So they have the first one here. Say this would be position. Then first archetype, second archetype. Now, this is just speculation, man. But, like, notice, there's 10 things here. There was, like, 7 last year. So, height, first archetype, second archetype, height, weight, wingspan, shoulder width. And then 2 more things before number, I guess. So, yeah, there's going to be some new things. Looks like we're going to have double archetypes next year. That's just what it looks like from this screenshot. I mean, I can't imagine what you would put to fill all of these 10 spaces. Obviously, you have more customizability, but... Yo, we could see, man. Everybody was saying double archetypes. We can really see, man. Looks very similar to last year, okay? So, this is the wing... Okay, this is a little bit weird. So, we have wingspan. Wait, that was number 5? Okay, weight is number 5. Wingspan... Oh, they have Lonzo Ball right there. Wingspan is actually number 4. I don't know. It could mean double archetypes, man. I'm not sure. Alright, this is just... NBA players getting face scans. The new rookies, I guess. Anta shoes. We got John Wall, Draymond Green, Kyrie Irving. Guess that's what it is, man. I think the music stopped. I don't know. That's not the end of the video. Oh, yo. And this is the other thing, man. This is the logo for the NBA 2K18 prelude. Yo, that's a Jordan logo. You remember when Mike Wayne said there was going to be no rec center? That could mean either a rec center or something new in the game. Hopefully it's in park. Yo, we don't know yet, but that's what it could mean.
What's good, everyone, YouTube? It's your boy, Annoying TV. And this was the big surprise, man. You guys been bugging me all week on Twitter, man. And you guys kept asking me a whole bunch of questions.
That's
true.
Is there going to be a prelude?
Is there going to be a trailer? Some sort of demo? So here it is, you guys.
All right, so I'm assuming that 2K let him announce this stuff because, like, he would have announced it before if he would have leaked it. So I assume 2K is letting him announce this stuff.
September 8th, there will be an NBA 2K18 prelude for Xbox and PS4. For those of you guys who are not familiar with prelude, that makes you get a head start on your My Career. And not only do you get a head start, but you're able to go into college and look at the My Player store, etc.
Alright, so college is confirmed, man. I mean, I guess that's what it means. College is
also
confirmed.
Also in the game in NBA 2K17, So it's definitely gonna get an early look at the game, early demo. So I'm glad, man. I'm glad you guys
probably gonna draft in like a month.
It's kind of
yeah, that's about a month from now. Actually, I think that's exactly a month.
18 is, but now that you guys
exactly a month.
You know what I'm saying? Now that you guys get a feel of it yourselves, you're definitely gonna enjoy it. Also, not only that, man, you guys been begging me. Y'all be bugging me, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all annoying. Is there new hairstyles? Is there new whatever? You know what I'm saying? Yes, there is new hairstyles, as you guys can see right here. Obviously, you guys know I can't answer some things, man. Obviously, you guys know, you know what I'm saying? 2K gonna give us some secrets that we just cannot say, you know what I'm saying? But yes, there is some new hairstyles, as you guys can see right here. It says Mohawk Bleach Fade. That is something very new.
That's I definitely didn't see the NBA
2K17. How is it going to work? Are you going to be able to dye your hair a certain color, like maybe like a patch or something? I have no idea. But also, as you guys can see right here, this is the NBA 2K My Player Creation. It looks exactly like NBA 2K14. If you guys like,
yeah, see, that's what it reminds me of 2K14.
You guys see how like you can customize your ears and head and etc. Just like how you could in NBA 2K17, but it just looks better, bro. You know what I'm saying? It looks better. You guys can see the graphics is really high quality. It looks 4K. Actually, Ronnie even told me it was 4K when he sent over like the clips and stuff. When I render it out, I'm gonna render it in 1080p60, so the frames might drop a little bit. But y'all cannot deny this looks really,
really good, man.
But I hope you guys are excited for the prelude.
Bro,
you
know I'm excited for the player creation, man. We don't know anything about that, but you know, it's gonna be double archetypes.
Go find out in a month, September 8th. It's lit, man. I'ma stream the prelude. You guys know it's coming out a week before 2K releases. I'ma stream the prelude the whole week. Like, I'ma just make a whole bunch of different accounts, you know, and just keep testing out my players. I wanna see what archetypes are new, if they add any new.
So this is what I don't really like about at least how 2K went this year. So if you play center, you're all good. Easy make your player 7-3, glass cleaner, max weight, all that stuff. But like if you're a guard, you just have to like, you have to guess how tall you can really go while still being able to speed boost. That's basically what being a guard is. So that's basically how it was this year. People were guessing 6'6 or six, anything over 6'7 can't speed boost, anything over 6'6, like people were guessing all the stuff. And then ended up being like, okay, like up to 6'8 can speed boost without boost, 6'9, 6'10 you need a booster, something like you have to be in sunset. It was all this different stuff. But then it got ruined by the speed boosting sharpshooter that pretty much just ruined playmakers. Lower the skill gap a lot. So I mean, that's kind of what sucks about being a guard. So I really hope the only thing that can speed boost is like something with a playmaker in it, because that will be like really upsetting if they don't have that.
Archetypes and what's different about the gameplay.
By the way, speed boosting is confirmed for next year.
You guys see right here that they also have different builds. Okay, most of you guys are like talk about body types and etc. You guys can see right here, this was the max that it went on the trailer. I'm not sure if you can make your players weight higher than this, but 315 pounds, that's not really bad to me. And also, you don't
this is the highest you can make your player,
or a center or a small forward. You never know what 2K actually built when they made this trade. All right,
see, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
As you guys can see,
that could be like a small forward,
a little bit more muscular when you gain weight. And I think that's something that was very controversial, you know what I mean? Like a lot of people just kept complaining how in NBA 2K17 how everybody's body types look the same. So yes, new body types will be in the game. And as you guys can see right
here, new body types confirmed. All right, yo, we're getting a ton of leaks, man.
Tell me that the shoes don't look beautiful. I know that
the shoes do look really good. I'm not gonna, you can't see in this picture, but they do.
I'm a sneakerhead, you know what I mean? I really love sneakers, and the fact that the shoes actually look better.
Please don't say they're Yeezys in the game.
But the shoes look really good. Better this year in game, and as you guys can see at the trailer, the jerseys look better. There's new jerseys, Nike jerseys. It's just all hype, man. I'm so excited for this game. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. Will you guys be downloading the prelude? And what archetypes are you thinking about making? Are you guys going with the same ones as last year? If they are the same, let me know how you guys feel,
if
man.
If they are the same,
TV, I'm out. Huh?
All right, bro. So, yo. Got a ton of leaks, man. Yo, I'm honestly excited for 2K18. I'm honestly excited, man. So let me know what you think now. Like, what did you think was most exciting about all the leaks, all that stuff? You started for the prelude. Like I said, comment what you're most excited for 2K18. I really want to see if there's really double archetypes. It looks like there is. I mean, 10 different things that you can put on your player this year. I think it's like 6 or 7, like I said. Yo, that's what I'm really excited to see. I really want to see that. We already know that there's like all the badges are pretty much the same. There's Hall of Fame badges, stuff like that. We already know a lot of this stuff. There's like new shot meters. I think you guys have already known that. That's been out for like a few days now. But anyway, let me know what you guys think, man, in the comment section below. Like I said, I'm excited. Again, make sure y'all drop a like, y'all. Try to hit those 1,000 likes. Subscribe if you're new to the channel to join the family, man. We're grinding for the 60K, man. And make sure you guys also turn on notifications, man. 2K18 comes out. We're going to be banging out that content. And if there's any more leaks like this that like nobody else really posts, because like everybody was posting new shot meter stuff like that, if there's any more leaks like this, I'm definitely going to post it on my channel. So thank you guys so much. Hey, before I end the video off, I want to give a shout out to my boy TFE Reverse. Guys, he's a great designer. I mean, he didn't make the revamp on his Twitter. That was done by my boy TFE Lulu. But yo, big shout out to my boy Reverse. I'm going to leave his Twitter in the description below. And I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Peace.